when I go, I'll leave my voice to you. So when I'm gone, you can let it loose whenever you so choose. It's all I have to give you. It's all I really have at all. It's all I have to give, and all I have to give, I'll leave to you. When I'm gone, I'll leave to you. When I'm gone, when I go, I'll leave my words to you. Whisper them whenever you so choose. They're all I have to give you. They're all I really have at all. All I have to give, and all I have to give, I'll leave to you. When I'm gone, I'll leave to you. When I'm gone. I will miss you anywhere I go. You will miss me, this I know. I know, this I know. I know. When I go, leave my smile to you. So when I'm gone, you can put it on whenever you so choose. It's all I have to give you. It's all I really have at all. It's all I have to give, and all
Internet, this is D. Gavin. This is Katie Garringer, and we are a trio. Do we have a name yet? Today's song is called When I Go, and it is inspired by a podcast that I listened to a few months ago. I don't know if any of you are familiar with the radio show The Moth. It's a radio show, it's a podcast, and it's excellent. It's people telling firsthand stories about their lives to a live audience. The story that inspired this particular song is told by a man who is diagnosed with cancer, and his wife is pregnant, and he is grappling with the reality of knowing that he is going to never get to know his child, and that his child is never going to be able to know him. And I was listening to it, and there's a lot more to the story as well, but it really struck me, and it stayed with me. And I ended up writing this song about what I imagine that feeling must resemble. That feeling of, I'm never going to be a person that my child knows, but I'm still going to be such a huge part of their life. So that's what the song is about. I hope that none of you ever have to experience that particular emotion, but if it strikes a chord with you, please let us know. Leave us a comment below and send us some love and such. We're putting together our repertoire. We're hoping to start playing some shows together soon as the trio. Maybe once we have a name. Help!
We need somebody!
Help!
I need somebody, help!
Literally anybody, help! If you have a suggestion of a name for us as a trio, we would love to hear it. Thank you so much for watching. If you like the harmonies, if you want to hear more of these two on the channel, give us some likes, give us some comments, and please subscribe for more original songs. That's it for today. See you Thursday. Bye!